That almost worked.
Stop me now.
Yeah, so having a good time.
Maybe you should take the boots that are fucking from Adora.
Fuck that.
Cannot be stunned. One sec, let me give you a heal.
Just go this way and don't walk through the fucking bullshit.
Don't worry, you're gonna get lots of healing.
I'm gonna stand right here and wait for it to cool down. It's good as a new penny.
I needed that.
I see nothing.
Yeah, the doors are open too. That's the best part.
I just gotta wait for this cooldown. Oh my god. Treasure.
Is that room?
It's the loot room.
Literally is.
So I bullshit my way through the fucking force field of a wizard. Right.
Alright.
Well, let's try being invisible. Probably not gonna work.
Apparently it did.
Ba 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 da.
If an orc could just stay outside.
It's not allowed in the fucking loot room.
Attitude minus 50.
Oh my god! Faith in the Pagoda!
What? What'd you do?
Stand right there, there's a winter ring. Go get it. Oh. I got it!
You got it.
Oh my god!
You're like the best at looting everything.
Oh god, there's traps out there!
I saved it though. Water, right, well, teleportation scroll. Hey, there's the scroll that you wanted.
Mike, here you go, I'm gonna give this to you.
Dude, there's a star stone, an actual star stone. What do you give me? Ice shard. Willpower, intelligence. I already have ice shard on the other guy, so I guess ice shard could be good here.
I just mean like a just... Let me just,
hide your loyal servant.
Is there actual, good here?
It didn't stealth me.
Where are the traps here?
Oh, just looking at the sentinels. Swordkit part 1, god.
Painting of a woman. What do those things even do? Now it's an inert stone.
Alright.
Oh, wait, it cured me of rot!
Nice! Oh yeah, it does that, remember?
I was really hoping to find something better.
So why does this destroy starstones? Why do we do that? I forget.
Now this is valuable.
Alright, I gave it to you, even though I shouldn't have. There. Yeah, those things
you
don't
give what
to me? I gave you the inert starstone. I've been keeping them on myself.
Oh, I'm giving that to Medora. That's pretty good.
Thank god I've been cured of rot for fucking finally. Holy shit.
Oh wait, Medora's had no fucking amulet this entire time.
Yeah, because she got removed. Oh well. Not like she needed it. Dude, there's the master chest up here. I'm gonna see the secrets of the scroll. Dude, there's a big loot box here. Secrets of the scroll. Rubies are precious gems indeed. If used with equipment, they can protect, equipment. Yeah, we already know about that. Why is the log updated? Oh, because you got the McWishing Well.
Yeah. So I'm holding alt now, because I held alt last time, was rewarded with the ring.
That was a nice ring.
Did you even see where the ring was? It was just it was out in the fucking mountains of gold.
The winter ring, yeah.
It's fucking telekinesis'd it. It's great. Alright.
Okay. Oh, there's a book up here.
Oh my god!
Dude, get the book up there. I know, I got the book. It's fine. It's this book. This book is unreadable. Oh, thanks. God, this is like your episode right now. It's like, I don't need to do- There's so many
no
fucking-
no sound right now.
There's like fucking- What do you mean no sound? Can you hear me?
I can hear you, but I have no sound in the game. It's weird.
Okay.
Oh, there we go, now I have sound. It's just like, I guess touching the books didn't count. More books there? There are. Alright, I gotta touch all these.
Yeah, I mean, save it for you.
Cause these can all give me Lucky Charm buffs. So I can do it.
This is your all place. Right.
Oh, look at that!
An exceptional air staff? Fuck. In the bookshop?
A bit of gold right there.
Fucking hell.
Oh, I found the skill book.
Why are you like, you're like saving the big ass chest for last?
That's my prize.
That's your prize.
Apparently I'm offended by this chest.
Oh, wait,
what,
now,
excuse me?
Now my music cut out.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. I think shit's about to go down when you open that chest.
Can I just please just do this? Can get in there? Cause like, there's a few up that I can't get because the chest's in the way.
Meanwhile, at Medora.
Don't worry about Medora. Why do I have to go over there? What? Apparently that's how I loot these fucking row of books. They're up here.
Where are the
what
books?
The fuck?
Where are you right now?
At the very back right of those chests there.
Yeah.
Try and loot the books that are on like the top right. Like the topmost on the right row of books.
Yeah, making me go here. You've already looted it though.
Yeah, but I mean, look where it makes you go. Makes
I know.
It's stupid. All right. See, I leave the big den for last. We're just taking this chest now. It's fucking empty.
Maybe you already had a look at that one.
I don't think I did.
All right, now for the grand prize. What? It's talking to you. The stone is adorned with strange runes.
Leave the stone alone.
Okay. Is that? Wow.
The stone is adorned with strange runes.
Huh.
Alright then.
I guess we have to learn how to read that. That is a big chest.
No, learn to read.
Why can't we just pick up the blank. Why can't we pick up the gold that's behind it?
Giving the scroll to you. Giving that to you. Give the scroll to him. I'll read this book.
The last wereshep sheep. It's
read this.
Quickly, I must make my last report. It knows that I've seen it. But there's a single wereshep remaining, still buried at the deep within the cave of portals, among the immaculates who are so fond of the blackest necromancy. Okay. New log entry.
Black.
What'd you find?
Shit. Lot of shit.
Oh well. I mean, it was a treasure room.
I mean, I got the winter amulet, so now people who touch Medora die.
Holy shit. Hey, scroll your camera, like go on like the side of the gold, and then kind of like scroll your camera right beside it. It's like fucking zooms in. Intensifies. Sorry, what do you mean gold the amulet?
Sorry, what?
What gold amulet are you talking about?
No, it's like just admin the amulet I found. The other winter one. Just so that I can have Medora. Never touch Medora now, it gets frozen.
Okay. I'm gonna see what the deal with this chest is, actually. I wanna know what the deal with it is.
I'm on a cupboard.
So I'm gonna look it up. Alright guys, so I looked it up after because I was honestly curious about how to read the scriptures on there. So apparently Victoria here has a book here of Forgotten Language of Fairy. And Fairy is the realm that we are in, and this is the language. So once Kent gets his bottom over here.
Bottom or my
his
ass.
Arse. Whatever. Fucking
oh, thing. Speaking my language then.
Yes. So he'll come over here, he'll buy the book, and then we'll go back to Hyberheim. We'll try and see if we can open that chest, because that's like eyes on the prize, guys. You gotta fucking do that.
It's all about that big fucking loot.
The big chest, dude.
Boop. Where's the third
third one gone.
But I would have never guessed this, so just buy it from her. She's got it on her.
She just has a blank skill book.
Yeah, it's fucking useless.
I sell this fucking exceptional wand. Oh, these plates! Oh yeah, I forgot about the plates!
What do you mean, plates?
Alright, we're good now. Oh, it's paintings too. Oh, now she's giving me money. Alright, we're good.
You're robbing the librarian. Alright, are we good to go back to Hyperheim now?
I'll give you the books. You know, you're the lore master for some reason.
Yeah. Yeah, let's read it. The heavy tome is inscribed with innumerable strange runes, with translation histories of each. With it, a careful observer could decipher the most as something of fucking fairy writings. Alright, you want to head back?
Yep.
Alright, let's go to castle entrance.
Let's have a wizard of residue pot 2.
Alright, this is the closest I can bring us. Oh, what the fuck's this?
What? Alright then.
We never did this, actually. Never mind.
Well, I guess we're fighting these then.
Probably should have done this better. You get set on fire too, you fuck. The fuck? The burning ground just went away.
Because it was icy there.
It's true.
Well, alright. It's time for some Genji ults.
Genji ults. Nigo Akasaka, go fuck yourself.
It's amazing how wrong you got that.
I know. I'm not very Japanese.
Not at all.
I've got the prey in my sights.
So these guys bleed ice. That's good.
Intruder spied.
By the way, this would be the default way into the castle that we didn't actually use. We kind of went the sneaky way. Because I remember doing
this. Assholes.
I remember doing this now that I see it. Wow, nice. You actually healed that guy. Mute to freezing. Oh my god, don't kill him. We gotta say Midora's still fucking dead, or I am.
How's Midora dead? She's got fucking tons of health. Like this.
Okay, well, guess what? All my fucking people are frozen.
Looks like it's up to me.
No, my fire elemental will go there and fucking unfreeze them. Actually, I can't walk there. Fine.
Do it.
The fuck? They're floating? They're so floating. So sad right now. Why is this the best thing for you?
Cause you're just like, fuck, you're just getting shit on.
There's nothing I can do.
Oh my. Hopefully this doesn't hit the fucking stairs.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Hopefully it's been worth the wait. You missed the guy behind
you
there.
You were laughing though?
Completely. The guy behind didn't even get fucking hit.
So? I killed the guy in front. Oh, do you want me to warm you guys? Do you guys want to get warm?
Probably.
Need to warm up.
I'm a bit chilled right
You're
now.
Welcome.
Yeah, why, thank you. What did you have before? God.
Hang on, I want to build my ass.
It is like water essence on the floor.
Oh god, essence. Yeah, step in the fire, yeah, do it.
Eh. Fuck, I'll just hit him.
Just kill him.
The unending darkness.
Good job. Now I have to do another fight because another set of pillars.
But essence. Need my essence. No, essence!
You had to start the fight when I'm on my ass. You just had to.
I was going here for essence. Dude, it's not my fault.
I think you know it's your fault. Bad. You're a bad person.
What the fuck? Where am I right now?
You're behind the statue.
Fuck, this sucks. I thought I'd latch onto something else. Alright, let me prevent myself from getting frozen. No, I can't do that. Fuck. Guess I'm gonna rip. Can I help you up, or is Midor gonna have to do that?
Midor will do it. It's fine, don't worry about it.
I don't know, maybe I have something? No, I can't cure you of that.
You can't cure me of being on the ground.
LAPD.
Fucking anti-taser.
Breath of the dragon.
Burning veil, burning veil.
I don't know why I did.
Fuck me, get off the ground.
Get off the ground now. Now do your Hanzo ult.
Now, Midor, I'm going to need you to get off on like, Midor, I'm going to need you to get on the ground. About. Wait. There we go.
You know, I don't think I've seen you use that in quite a while.
It's because it's like, it's never a good time for it. Fuck! Get on the ground!
Nope.
I'll rip you.
Nope, he missed. Oh, no. He pulled a U.
Shut up! Like you've never done that before.
Never.
Can you destroy these guys? Are these summons technically?
Probably actually. I didn't think to try that. What's he fucking doing? Why is he contemplating life?
Contemplating death. It's like, oh man.
Freezing failed though. Actually, that lowers my bodybuilding though. Wow, I'm surprised I'm not getting frozen more than this.
They're all failures.
I just want to see how much, my chance of this freezing is 30%.
That's a bad idea.
But
that's a really bad idea.
What'd you do?
I can corpse explode the ice elemental.
Yeah, majority left the party once because of that.
Yeah, and now Yahan's gonna die from it. I just shouldn't do that.
Yahan only has, like 300 life.
Fuck, there's no good arrows this turn. I'll just fucking. Like.
Chaos grips my hand.
Really? Can't bounce the one. Like, oh my fucking god. I'm angry.
Good work. You can kill him.
I was expecting the ice arrow to fucking. Is it too much aspect to ricochet there?
May my fervor feed your flames.
I can't think of what else to do here. I can slow them both. No, I can't. They're on the floor. I'll just slow it. Nah, I'll just shock this one. There we go.
Cursed frost.
All right, let's see. Destroy, summon, invalid target. Yeah, they're not summons.
Okay, it's worth a check though. At least it tells you it's done valid. Doesn't make you waste your seal points.
All this
to get into a place that you've already been to.
Yeah, well. Whose fault is that? Probably both of ours.
Fucking toll booth.
I have no idea how to fucking deal with this.
Strike an eccentric pose and yeah, nice. Way to pull a U.
Fuck, I fucking fuck you.
You're very not here.
Oh Mike, how did you hit the statue? God. Oh no, that's
embarrassing,
Mike.
Honestly, it only lets me fucking do that. Anything else, I have to move like an hour. Fucking frozen now. It's all because of you.
Oh, it's fine, Mike. I'll carry the game. Don't worry about it.
The fuck? Immolation just made the fucking water into steam. No. Die. You're gonna carry the game. It's Joanne's job.
Your agony brings joy to my heart.
Your agony brings joy to my heart.
Go, slip, 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 slip. Fuck.
Why would you try to slip?
That's funny.
Exactly.
Alright, come on. Come on.
He can't finish it. He doesn't have AP points. But at least I'll move out of the way.
Looks like it's up to me. We got a techie, will go fuck yourself.
Good job, you did it. It dropped right. Gold and water essence.
Essence. Fuck!
What? You slipped?
Get up. No, my loot. Fuck! Looks
impossible. Would you like some health?
That force field looks impassable.
Wait, you guys are both... You guys are just chilled right now? What? Hey, come on through. There's no more ice.
Oh, thanks, Mike.
Problem.
Appreciate it.
This could go through the fire. This fiery agony. No.
Oh, fuck!
What'd you do?
Why? Why?
Where are you?
Why is the always?
The fuck did you do? You fucking slipped on the minuscule amount of ice that was there?
You're like, there's always the once little bit. The fucking comedy ice, the jokester.
Midor's like, what's this place? Alright.
I've never been here before, what is this?
Alright, time for the loot box. I guess I'll open it. Yeah, I'll open it.
Actually, hang on, before you open it, just in case, it's like still loot roll. Maximum chance, go, go, go.
Okay, use forgotten language of the fairy to decipher the runes.
You speak the words out loud and hear an inviting click nearby.
Oh shit. Go ahead, loot it.
Ready to advance,
Oh, baby.
What's in there?
Two useless things, but two things you're gonna fucking love. One thing you're gonna fucking love.
A wand, I guess?
Yep.
Yeah. Fire wand.
So we need. Walmart's back on.
Was this worth the 1,000 something something gold we spent? Is the question.
Probably not.
Okay, let's just get past it over. I mean, it's not bad. Actually, that's pretty good. That's a pretty good wand.
I just mean it gives you immolation, which you already have.
Yeah, but it gives me... I never care about the fucking things it gives me. Those things are always useless. But it gets muted and knocked down? Fuck yeah. And it's a high damage wand. What's that?
Oh, shit! I got an upgrade!
Oh, what is that guy? Bow?
No, it's the helmet.
Oh. Pass it over?
It's plus one constitution and plus one leadership.
Pass it over so I can see it.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah.
It's a net gain.
Pretty good. All yours. I'm gonna give you this one because I don't need it no more. I don't even need this one anymore. Pretty good.
Speaking
shit.
Of, you want my my deer helmet?
Yeah, sure.
You gonna have it back?
Literally, there's nothing except for fucking constitution. What HP
actually,
do I have?
Actually, does. Which of your characters has leadership?
That would have been my character who got it from Helm.
Oh yeah, so I'm the okay, right.
I'm gonna take.
Just wondering because I felt like someone else had one leadership, so you maybe give Medora leadership too. But I guess leadership one for Medora is fine.
Okay, let's see. How much HP does Johan get from this? This is 290. Yeah, he gets a bit more. Okay, I have a HP. Thing for someone, I guess. If you want it. The rest of it's fine the way it is. And I'm gonna take
HP thing?
Yeah, I'm gonna take us back to the entrance of this place.
Go for it.
Castle entrance. Okay. Oh, that's it for that place. We've solved the riddle of the loot, guys, so...
Actually, how much time do you have left?
I want to end it now. Why? Is this something you want to do?
Well, it's saying like we could do the well thing now, but we could just leave it till next time.
You know, fine. 50-minute episode. It's all Ken's fault. Let's go, guys.
50-minute?
Yeah.
50 minutes?
Something about that. Something along those lines. Okay, I'm looking at my fucking timer. It's like an hour right now, so...
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
There's shit to edit out. Anyway,
I'm
so...
I'm sorry.
We did a lot of, like, looking around and looting. But fine, let's go to the fucking this place.
Well, just we got the scroll for it, we might as well, and it's gonna all initiate right. Something.
Alright, fine. Watch it, like, open up a new boss fight, we fight the well?
Yeah. Alright, save, if it does that, we'll just load and fucking to be continued.
No, we can't do that. We have to go all the way now. Alright, I think it's gonna cut- oh no, wait, all the things are gone, what? pardon me, sir. I like how he doesn't fall, though. Yeah, chance to resist knockdown. There we go. Alright, well, let's see. Let me finish this one up.
Well, Wanderer, this well is still stuck.
Is there anything I can do to
What's
help?
This? The spell?
Okay, this... Oh, wait, what? Oh, sorry, I fucking totally skipped over the dialogue. My bad. I saved just before, and I'm pretty sure. Alright, here we go.
Well, Wanderer, this well is still stuck here, willing to weep.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Thing. What's this? The spell? How wonderful! What a joyous surprise! Wanderer, you've saved me! Come near to me and read it! If all goes well, I should be back in Sycil with Wally in no time!
Okay, let's read the spell. Is it cultist spell? Yeah. Rift of multiverses sing to me now.
Doesn't
I don't
seem to be working.
That's not
Did
the
I
one.
Do wrong?
It's a wall teleportation scroll. Of all requests, wall teleportation or Boris's last screw must be quite loose. Nevertheless, the master mage is hardly one to refuse the king. Speak this enchantment near the well, and it shall fly to its intended plane. Peef poof path, fly well, well.
Simply wonderful. The spell, it's working. This well is being wheeled back to Sycil. Will you visit Wally and I again? Oh, wisest wanderer, we'd weep with joy to witness your return. We'll meet again, wanderer. We will.
And it's gone.
Rip.
Dude, I want to fucking go talk to them.
Let's go talk to them.
Fuck yeah. Alright, where is it at? Old church, yeah.
Big old church. Actually, yeah, it is. You can just throw like a teleport stone down or something. Right. I'll just throw me down there, to be honest.
You're not wrong.
Tell me I'm wrong, motherfucker.
Well, where's the closer one to that?
This is probably closest.
I think there's another one somewhere.
Yeah,
I can actually see the two wells now. Fine, let's go. Throwing you is always the easiest thing.
Don't just throw me. You don't know me. You're a fucking ass.
I know.
You went and whisked Willy back to Wally. Wow. Whip out your wallet and wing a bit of gold my way, and I'll wow you in return. This well wishes to work his magic.
Can you grant me a wish?
What would you like to wish,
Holy
our most willing
shit.
Friend? Decide how much you're willing to spare, and I'll will you something wondrous in accordance.
Let me save it, because it'd give 1,500 gold.
Wow. What have we here? What wealth? Please, enjoy your reward.
What the hell did I get? I got... Wow, that's actually a nice piece of armor. I assume I... What? Did I pick all this up? What the fuck? Dude, I did you give me anything recently? Like the machete of the Geomancer and stuff?
Pass it back, I'll let you know if I recognize it.
Okay.
Is that all you got? I didn't give any of this.
Apparently it's what he gave me.
You went and whisked. I'm guessing you wanna you want to keep the thing but sell the other things?
I don't know. Maybe I'll ask him for a wish too.
Our wanderer has returned to us. Hail hero, how now?
That cost me 1,500 by the way, for all that.
That's nothing.
Yeah, can you grant me a wish?
Who is the wish granter, whisked so far from where he lays his hat? His powers grow weary if given enough time, and his wishes wear away as his woes wax. I won't be able to manage much anymore, but perhaps there's still a way. What say I will some of this dreadful weather away? I think I could still manage that, and for 2,050 gold, you, Wanderer, can wish which weather I switch. Perhaps I can wind down this wild blizzard, or wipe out the lava-burbling volcanoes to the north. What do you say?
Apparently I can try and...
try and fucking bully him into the cheaper.
Yeah. Oh, what I would... What will Wally say when he hears that you want 2,050 gold from a weary Wanderer for one wee wish? Or by helping me navigate this place, you make it easier for me to help you return to Cyseal. What the fuck?
You already helped him return,
yeah.
Where do you think you are?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell him that. Reason him. Apparently we're tied for reasoning. And I won the argument.
Why, I'd love nothing more than return to Wally, dearest. Oh, how the gentle winds would whip the willows, and how the wild winged things would fly. Oh, so then, where were we? Shall I tame the blizzard or the volcanoes? It's time to wish your...
Should we stop the snowstorm or stop the volcanoes? I'm gonna stop the snowstorm, maybe.
Just because it's some fucking YouTube quality?
Yeah,
We should end this snowstorm. We can't see where we're walking.
Like we're in the middle of the forest if we're saying that.
You invented a dual dialogue. But the volcanoes could kill us.
You're right. And it's cold.
We'll weaken the great white winds, will we? Wonderful! One, two,
you know what just occurred
three,
to me?
And the blizzard is no more!
I think removing some of the lava would have maybe opened up some alternate routes.
Walter.
Maybe we should have done that.
Yeah, but I can always just do my my walk on bullshit.
Ah, that's true, actually. Alright. Let's go back to the castle entrance and see what changed, then. Nope, still fucking snowing.
Some wish
indeed.
What a prick.
I mean, to be honest, he wasn't actually here, so... That's actually funny.
Amazing.
Whatever, it's not like we lost any gold for that. I'm just gonna assume. Right. I'm gonna assume that I should have done that before we made him go back, but that's fine. We don't have to care. Anyways, guys, that's all the time we got for today. Next time we'll continue on. Take care.
Next time we'll finish the game.
Oh yeah. One
Bye.
Last episode. Bye.
Into the fray once more.
Okay.